And here's the new additions to the homestead here. There they are. They're a Suffolk Cheviot cross. Two girls, they're 4 months old. And as you can see, they're hard at work mowing away. We just have them in electric fence, electric net fence right now, and it's just a small area just to get them accustomed to the net fence, because where they came from they didn't have any electric fence. And so this is just a little small holding area.